Why do you call them the Sons of Ipswich?
They're supposedly descendants of five families that settled the Ipswich colony in the 1600s.
So who's the fifth?
They say the fifth was killed off during the Salem witch hunt.
Something's wrong. I can feel it.
I'm telling you, someone's using powers, and I mean big time.
I intend to find out who.